Welcome to the Storm Watch Tonight webcast and your Wednesday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Certainly started off on a wet note across the southern half of the state. That has started to navigate its way northward. One last batch of rain moving northeast away from Albany will continue to track across northern parts of the state. But you can see that certainly the rainfall starts to lessen through the remainder of the afternoon for southern areas with a stray shower or two popping up. And the heaviest of the rainfall with the remnants of Lee located back to our west, 2 to 5 inches of rain for areas of Pennsylvania and New York out of that system. And again, the accent certainly on the lighter shower activity from here on forward, except up in the north country through about mid-afternoon. Beyond that, lingering lighter showers around tonight and tomorrow, along with plenty of clouds. Clouds will eventually start to break up later tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow evening. It sets up a partly sunny day for us on Friday. As you can see, the last portions of Katia as it moves away in between the Outer Banks of North Carolina and Bermuda. We're not expecting much in the way from that system. If anything, it is the remnants of Lee eventually bringing that towards us. And right now, a Category 1 hurricane, and the track of this from the Hurricane Center has not changed much. It is between Bermuda and the Outer Banks of North Carolina and then hooking northeast and into the North Atlantic thereafter. There is another system, Tropical Storm Maria, now in the Central Atlantic that we'll have to keep tabs on next week. Cloudy and cool, some periods of rainfall. The heaviest of this through the remainder of the afternoon will be in far northern portions of the state, as well as a few central spots. Cool temperatures anywhere in the low and mid 60s throughout the remainder of the afternoon, and mid and upper 60s tomorrow with plenty of clouds and a couple of lingering lighter showers, increasing the sunshine Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and temperatures back into the 70s.